Hello, I'm Blake Everhart, ViewSonic Training Manager. We at ViewSonic understand the trying times that schools are in. We're going to put on display some scenarios that you may face during your school year. Let me introduce you to Dan Sharp, who will walk you through those scenarios.
Hi, my name's Dan Sharp, and I'm one of ViewSonic's professional development trainers. We're going to be talking about these scenarios today that you're going to face when you go back to school. It could be in the classroom, or it could be at home. One of the first scenarios we'll look at is, how do you teach from home, and what kind of devices and setup do you need in order to engage kids remotely? The second scenario we're going to look at is what we call the hybrid scenario. You might be familiar with this, where some students are in class while you're teaching virtually to some students at home. The third scenario we're going to look at is no kids in class. You're there as the teacher teaching, but all of your kids are remote. So kind of a unique situation there. In each of these scenarios, we'll talk about the setup, how we got there, and some of the tools that we were using. Again, just to give you some ideas of how it might look in your school and hopefully a way to make it easier for you during these challenging times where we're just trying to do what's best for kids.